स्टार्ट एट द टाइम ऑफ डेथ ऑफ देयर मदर द चिल्ड्रेन वर लेफ्ट इन कस्टडी ऑफ देयर पैटर्नल ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स विथ होम देयर फादर इज स्टेइंग एंड द अटेम्प्ट ऑफ द रिस्पॉन्डेंट नंबर वन वॉज टू ऑल्टर that position before the application filed by them is considered by the family court. For this purpose, it was very relevant to consider whether leaving the minor children in custody of their father till the family court decided the matter would be so detrimental to the interest of the minors that their custody should be changed forthwith. The observations that the father is facing a criminal case that he mostly resides in USA and that it is alleged that he is having an affair with another lady are in our view not sufficient to come to the conclusion that custody of the minors should be changed immediately. What is important for us to note from these observations is that the court shall determine whether in proceedings relating to interim custody there are sufficient and compelling reasons to persuade the court to change the custody of the minor children with immediate effect. Stability and consistency in the affairs and routines of children is also an important consideration, as was held by this court in another decision cited by the learned counsel for the appellant. We are convinced that the dislocation of Satpal at this stage from Allahabad, where he has grown up in sufficiently good surroundings, would not only impede his schooling, it may also cause emotional strain and depression on him. After taking note of the marked reluctance on part of the boy to live with his mother, the court further observed, under these circumstances and bearing in mind the paramount consideration of the welfare of the child, we are convinced that child's interest and welfare will be best served if he continues to be in the custody of the father. In our opinion, for the present, it is not desirable to disturb the custody of Master Satpal, and therefore the order of the High Court giving his exclusive custody to the father with visitation right to the mother deserves to be maintained. The children have been in the lawful custody of the respondents from October 2007. In the case of Rajpal Singh versus Sumesh Nagpal, it was argued before this court by the counsel that welfare of child should be seen. The learned counsel for the appellant has placed reliance on the case of Mohsin versus Reshma. In this case, the High Court had set aside the order of the civil judge granting the custody of the child टू हर मदर्स पैटर्नल आंट वाइल द